We are an endangered species, you and I. We, lovers of speed. We, devotees of power, performance, and noise. Go away, we are told, and take your carbon fiber and your fire-spitting V12s with you. There's hardly a place for us out here anymore. Not amongst all the commuters and congestion. Not in this growing age of safety and restraint. Where practicality trumps adrenaline. Where the ratio of miles to the gallon is championed over horsepower to the weight. The evidence, it's everywhere. You and I are being squeezed out, pushed aside and hunted down at every hairpin turn. And yet, there is hope. There is a safe haven. A place where we are free to challenge conventions, push the laws of physics and drive our powerful, our beautiful machines hard. It's not a racetrack in Germany or even a highway in Montana. It's not even a real place, actually. It's more than that. It's a communal celebration of horsepower, torque, grip, leather, technology, beauty. It is the last bastion of automotive lust. And it's right there in your living room.
Miike Snow.